The first time I had consensual sex was the age of 14, and it was one of my classmates from school. It was a very small school, so people are gonna talk. Oh, she's easy. My parents had no idea that I was having sex in junior high, let alone with so many partners. More people than I care to remember. By the time I was 18, I was having at least 6 orgasms in a day. For me, it's like you get into this trance and you're gonna end with an orgasm, and that's the high. There was a lot of partners, and it would go into the spurts of multiple partners, and the one night stand, it's kind of like the vicious cycle. You have sex, then you feel ashamed that you have sex, so you go out and you have some more sex, and it just goes on and on and on and on. The stripping lifestyle was definitely high. You could get multiple partners easy. It was like having sex all day. As a stripper, you think, this is the best job ever. Well, yeah, it's the best job because it's feeding the addiction. I was having affairs during the first marriage. And that was when I met my second husband in the strip club. And then we had 2 boys. I wasn't having any affairs, and I think that that was a point where I was gonna get better and everything's gonna change. I was married over 3 years before I just gave up and just started having affairs. My second marriage lasted for 10 years, and my sex addiction had a lot to do with why the marriage failed.
And now my kids don't have that stable family life, and that's sad for me. As a mom, you know, you want to be the best mom that you can. And that addiction had led you to this point of your life where your family's gone, your marriage is gone.